Hey guys, what's up? My name's the Cool Mike, and welcome back with another episode of Dead Island Riptide. In the last episode, we were we were doing a lot of side missions. So now we're gonna clear the dead zones.
Okay. We should resupply. Make sure we have what we need.
Okay.
You don't wanna run out of
ammunition when those bastards are closing in on you.
Okay. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna clear the dead zone. So that's the church. I'm not sure if you can enter the church. That's another thing. So infested house. So there's an infested house here. Yeah, we have done that. Dead zone. Okay, so we're gonna clear the dead zones. We still have a few. Great.
Get the fuck down.
Okay.
Thank you.
So, okay, quick shotgun. Okay. We could knife.
What have we here?
Sluggish pistol. Alright, that's clear. Nothing useful. Okay, here's the other one. Infested storage. That. Dangerous heavy pistol. Yep. 30097. Okay, charge the flashlight again. So far this is I prefer this type of safes, what you call infested maps, because it's a lot easier to manage when I can see through the doors.
Thank you.
Okay.
Something useful?
Okay. Thank you. That's that. Oh wait, what? Yeah, that's that. Some more items here. Okay, so we got the house, two infected zones down.
Oh, we used to bring our kids down here on Sundays. There's music, street performers, all kinds of food. Oh, Jimmy. Oh, Jimmy always wanted some chocolate ice cream.
Alright, let's just enter this and forget about that guy. Okay. Oh god. Oh, so that's him. Okay. Molotov?
Something else.
field, fuckwit!
Okay. 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 So that's done. Here's another one. Let's see what this one looks like. Oh, this one's different. Thank you. Oh, hello.
Some more?
Oh God. Oh!
Get it! Get off me!
Oh God. I mean, I think I done it. I think. I did not know. Oh God, I lost 12.
Yeah!
Burn!
Right.
Okay, katana. Blanket, that's one. Rubber mace. I'm not sure how many blankets I have. I think I have at least two. Four multiplication, three lightweight frame. Three blankets. I have three blankets, three insulating tape as well. And three insulating tape. Now we leave. Oh God. Infested apartments. Yep. Oh God, I think I just attracted whatever I attracted. But I'm inside now, so I don't care. So I think we're inside the infested apartments. What? It's our own... It's our own fault? Okay.
It's something good.
Okay, let's wait for it to recharge. Oh god. Okay. Almost died there. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's this done. Okay, we're looking this way. This is his house. After this, I'm probably gonna end the episode. I need some exploding meat. Heavy wrench. Oh God, what's that? Oh god. Okay, I think it's infected with those poison thingy. So as long as I have a Molotov, I'll be fine. And as long as I could kill him before he attacks me, I'll be fine. So let's just recharge. Okay, that's blind spot smoke. Okay. No blankets.
I hope it's something good.
So the team delivered 3 sets of lightweight frames and 3 blankets. 3 sets of lightweight frames and 3 blankets. I think I have... Oh my god, I have so much money. Modification. So we have... 4 lightweight frames and 3 blankets. Basically, 4 lightweight frames and 3 blankets. Strong sledgehammer. their blankets. So now we have four of each. Okay. Let's see. So there are three that I killed first. So that's George Buddy Eater Serio. Although the Palanai Revolutionary Army is an army name. So I never what? Okay. Although the Palanai Revolutionary Army is an army in name only, Sara never doubt its cause fighting the government of the island, which was prop up by foreign corporations and returning power to the people. When he first heard about the company experiments, Sara notified the media and they ignored him, said he had no proof. So he infiltrated one of the laboratories and started to dig around. Determined to find proof that the company what? The company was doing more than working on vaccines, and find proof he did. Terrible, horrific proof. Company was doing more than... So he got killed finding the proof. The Scourge blind spot. Ogeo blind spot Moke. As soon as Moke saw it, he knew that he had to hit the jackpot. He didn't know anything about chemistry or science in general, but he knew people who would pay a small fortune for that from the tunnels. The gases leak a bit and some of the chemicals got into his skin, but so what? So a minor burns when compared to the riches that were about to be his. Joe Blackheart Chubalba, the lead vocalist for Day of Mutants, the best and only powerful metal band from Palanai. Joel wrote the supers. Stardom wasn't an easy one. He had to contend with bad mates from Scandinavia who didn't care much for the tropics and unrelenting press and the constant threat of losing his voice, which terrified him. In the end, though, he need not be worried. For now, his scream carries far and wide, sending shivers down the spines of those unfortunate enough to hear it. And though he needed... So he's a screamer? He need not to be worried, for now his scream carries far and wide, sending shivers down the spines of those unfortunate enough to hear it, I guess. Yep, unfortunate enough to hear it. So, that guy, then that guy. Down. None. Well, I killed him. I have no idea how. Moves it. Has very powerful attacks, inflicts a lot of damage. Regenerates itself on every successful attack, cannot be knocked back or knocked down, can perform series of attacks. Very fast, so he runs probably. This also runs very slow. Uh-huh. Okay. So now, I'm gonna do this. We're gonna continue. I'm not sure where this is gonna send me. Hopefully in the cinema. I'm just gonna unlock the two theme quests. Oh god, no. Why am I here? Okay. So, Buddy Eater, Ogio, and Joel. So Ogio Monkeys, okay, challenges. Two every king dies. Miss Pop Junkie. Achievements. Fight and kill all the most dangerous monstrosities located in dead zone. So 13, yeah, I got all 13. So now, hopefully this will send us back to the cinema. I have no idea why it did not. Okay.
You don't think the soldiers run away, do you? Surely they didn't abandon the city. Look, we need to be careful. We go near the
military. You just let me know if you want me to hold something for you.
Thank you, Mike.
Check out the rest of the town. See if there's any way out of here that don't involve that motherfucking military base. Looks like they barricaded themselves.
Heavy duty mods. Okay. So now, side. Yeah, field collector. I've done. I think I've done all. Yep.
Looks like they barricaded themselves up inside the barracks.
Alright, so with that done, I'm probably gonna end it here. Hope you guys enjoy what you call this episode of Dead Island Riptide. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe now if you haven't. And as always, I will see you guys next time with another brand new video. This is the Cool Mike signing off. Goodbye.